Hello everyone, today I talk about vitamin D and potassium. Vitamin E prevents cancer and heart disease, Alzheimer's disease, cataract, they can see very well. We need vitamin E. The woman 14 milligram in day, and the man they need 19 milligram in the day. Potassium. Low potassium is assisting with the risk of high blood and cancer, stroke, this problem in the bear, and heart disease. Same food have vitamin E, like lemon juice, avocado, olives, broccoli, papaya. This gives some picture, papaya, almond, olive, broccoli. And this those food have potassium, like fish, salmon, and mushroom, white mushroom, and bananas, and avocado. This picture, potato, potatoes with the skin with egg potato, and salmon, avocado, bananas, white mushroom. This is my thing. Thank you. Any question?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mohammed.
I got.